the story.
I was 7 years old. I had to leave my home and I was taken to a strange place. I was confused, upset, and scared. I later found out that strange place was my new home, and these people, they were my foster carers.
They told me they were there to help me and care for me. I was nervous and worried. I didn't know what I was allowed to do and what I was not allowed to do. Would I see my brother? Would I still get to see my friends? They show me so much love and care, but I still have down times. Slough Foster Services are really nice also. They organise day trip activities and I have made lots of other friends.
Friends are important because we are there for each other. We make each other happy and respect each other.
Thank you, Slough Foster Services, for making us happy.